Yo, mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Hello, good afternoon, 2:43 p.m. How are you? Long time no see. What up? What up, Charles? Oh my god, man, it has been so long since I did a stream. I don't even know where to start. I don't even know what to do. But yes, it has been a very long time. More than a week. Well, if we're going by regular schedule, it's been more than 2 weeks, at least 2 weeks, but I did do a stream of this, like, on a Wednesday of, like, not last week, might have been Tuesday, I don't know. Anyways, it's longer than I'd like, but I am here, I am back. Technically, I am off of my, like, wonky, iffy schedule. We are good to go. But welcome. This is day 2 of the room 3. Longer than I like. Yeah, man. You know, when it's too long, it's just, you know, like, it hurts me inside. Change a couple things. Well, my settings are alright. I've been messing with my webcam a lot lately. I, like, mess with the brightness and, like, the color saturation and the size and all that. But I hope it's decent. It hurts my peelings. Exactly. Yo, what's up, dude? Happy early birthday! Happy early birthday, are you excited? If I should really build... I mean, it's really up to you. I mean, I think about it every day. As far as, like, man, I think about it too. Like, building a PC. And my stream PC, it's adequate, but obviously, like, I'm obsessed with tech and all that, and I always think about, you know, getting a new PC or at least building something. Like, not something that's crazy, but for some reason, I really enjoy trying to squeeze something out of, like, very little. Not a little. I mean, obviously, making a PC or building a PC is, you know, it costs money. It costs a decent amount of money. So, you know, but I enjoy trying to build something that is great and kind of getting the most out of your money. And since we're talking about PCs and stuff, that, you know, that build that I linked you, like, that's just kind of an insta gratification type build. I mean, if you were willing, I mean, you could definitely knock it down, like, you know, at least, like, a couple, like, at least more than 100, man. Or you could, you know, pay the same and get something, you know, potentially better. But I mean, there's also no guarantee or anything like that. But yeah, I mean, that is basically instant gratification. I mean, you could definitely build that, like, on the spot. Turning 41 is super exciting. I know, right? 41, dude. 41 is the new 21. Right? I don't know. I still feel young, and some days I feel old. Like, since I stopped gelling my hair, it's really apparent that I've gone, you know, super silver fox-ish. So, I don't know. I started thinking like, oh shit, man, like, that's cool, man, Sephiroth. And then I was like, oh shit, man, I look like an old man. This is me. I don't feel 21. I'm just trying to make you feel better, man. But still, I mean, personally, you know, I don't want to say like you don't act your age, but I don't know. It's weird, right? Because when you're younger and you saw older people that were like in their 40s, they seem super old, right? They seem super old. But then I'm like, all right, well, you know, sooner or later, I'm gonna, you know, hit that age too, right? And it's like, I can't see myself the way that I saw people that age when I was younger. But I'm sure when a young person sees me when I'm that age, they're probably gonna think the same thing, right? But it feels different just because I still feel like, for the most part, my personality and just the way that I act will probably stay similar to how I am now. But obviously, the responsibilities and stuff like that, it's gonna be like what my age is. But just like the way that I act and have fun or whatever, you know, I feel like it'll stay the same. I mean, once upon a time, like, our parents were like in their 40s, right? And I can never picture like my parents, like, or my mom or somebody like streaming, you know what I mean? I mean, even though it's like a, you know, it's a newer thing and they didn't have that back then, but even if it was a thing back then or they could do something like that, there's no way that I could picture them doing that. So just that in itself, you know, like, I feel not like it's not parallel to how they were when they were around the same age. But anyways, feeling depressed now, man. Looking old. Okay, so the last time I played this, I was kind of stuck. But I did a bad thing and I actually kind of looked something up. Like, I wanted a slight hint as to what to do, and I kind of have an idea. I looked it up basically the last time I played this, and I read like a little like one line. So that kind of like gave me a little bit of a hint. So apparently I missed something, and I think it's something on the floor that I missed. I know, man, I cheated, but I didn't want to be stuck. All right, how the hell do I play this? Okay. So there's something that, like, apparently there's something that I missed on the floor somewhere. There you go. Okay, that's it. That's all I know. So we are back on track. Okay, and I know where to use this. I can recall, kind of. I think I gotta go this way. All right, I'm pretty sure that sphere goes right here. Oh, snap. All right. Okay, all right. Now we can control these. But like I don't know what this is. I want to say it has something to do with this thing right here. Let me find those symbols. All right, we got the broken scissors and the backwards G. Broken scissors, backwards G. Okay, we already got that. So we got the naked. We got the... Oh! Dude, look! There's like little black notches in the back. Okay, middle. First one's middle. Two to the right, one to the left. Middle. And then the top is for the other symbol. Let me see. It's like on the bottom somewhere. All right, we got the squiggly S. We got the S, the cursive S, and then the alligator eating the ice. Told you, man. I knew what we were doing. Just that one step on the damn floor that we missed, which is like, dude, that was so random. Like, how am I supposed to find that? Stupid. All right, we got one in the middle, right, left, right. Middle, right, left, right. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Middle. Right. Left. I don't really know how like these magnets work. Oh, I get it. It pushes it away when the magnet is there. Oh, snap. What a model piece. Oh, I have a key. A key? Apparently I can't use the key while looking at this. A key! Aya! No? No, right here.
Yo, Dryad with the host.
What up, Dryad? What happened? We're on another level. Thanks, Charles. Just dabbling in some Destiny 2. So are you on like break now, man? How's the room? The last time I played it, I enjoyed it. I got stuck, but we just passed that part because I kind of cheated. But yeah, I got past the part where we were stuck. So we're making progress. 3rd is my final day. Thursday is your final day? Wait, so you've been on break? Oh, final day. Gotcha. Yeah, I get what you're saying now. Nice, man. Nice. Iron Banner started today, though. I don't really know. Like, I hear that term a lot, but I don't really know a lot about it. I'm assuming it's just like a timed event where if you PvP in the Iron Banner, you get like rewards and stuff, right? It's a modified PvP playlist, and you get okay. So, does it differ from the previous one that was like a month ago? Like, is there different rewards? Or just like, it's the same, it just gives you another opportunity to like work at it. I haven't played Destiny in a while. And in a while, I mean like, since I had to be like impromptu. Power level matter, they remove equalizing features of Crucible. So, oh yeah, I think I saw that. Yeah, that's why I didn't like participate, because I felt like I'm not geared enough. Aw, shit, boy. It's a continuation? Gotcha. Probably help me. It doesn't really matter to me because I didn't even play it the first time. This season, instead of doing gear through bounties, you've put gear behind a questline quest step. So it's different, but it's a continuation for... Okay, I get what you're saying. That's kind of cool. Because, like, in a way, bounties feel so... Feels like such a side thing. Alright, so I went inside the thing, and now we got this. Let's see, what is this? No. I don't need no damn clue. Wait! Yeah, I can't actually go like anywhere else, as far as I know. damn, what the hell, man? It's like Inception. Even though I haven't seen Inception yet. But I'm assuming if you go inside the inside, that's like Inception, right? There must be some way of illuminating the lamp. There must be some way of illuminating the lamp. Well, let me like click on anything else. I don't think I ever looked at this. Oh, you know what? This is like a new area, so all this stuff is new. I didn't realize that. I forgot we like moved. Talisman and Co. Manufacturers of diving apparatus. It looks like you can like flip it, but maybe not yet. Oh snap! A small brass rivet. What is this? S with an apostrophe. Rubik's cube and an alien eyes. A brass rivet. Oh. A metal acorn. A wooden model piece. Well, it probably goes on the board. All right. I think some sort of handle should go here. Oh shit. The rocks of this island have always had a taste for blood. This tenacious aquanaut thought his science would be proof against them. I hope his curiosity into my affairs is not satisfied. The craftsman. An antler. There's like rings on them. I don't even know. Just like, let's drop all the items on it. Okay, let's just assume we gotta go back to that later. Look around the room. Maybe I should try going into these things again. I want to say probably not. Yeah, I don't think so. No? An antler. Must need a special kind of key. Special kind of key. Oh, what did these? It's a barometer, but there's no pointer. There you go, man. Antler. Damn it! I need a pointer? Okay. So, this thing right here is tied... These, like, symbols on it are tied to this... Triple I, the Rubik's Cube, and then the exclamation double. Well, actually, there's only supposed to be one. Oh, no, there's two. But I don't have anything to point. So this thing right here says it needs a lever. Got no damn lever? What am I not seeing? Helen voice had taste, and Nation's all good. Not thought his science would be proof against them. I hope his curiosity into my affairs is now satisfied. What does that mean? What am I not seeing? What am I not seeing? Man, I don't want to like use a clue, dude. I ain't no cheater in game. By the way, guys, if you have not played this game, feel free to, you know, throw some ideas out. I wouldn't mind. But right now, the only stuff we can really interact with is this helmet. And then this tower right here has, like, a brazier, whatever the hell you want to call it. Brazzers. Apparently, you're supposed to light it. And then all of these are places that we've been to get items. I don't think we need to go back there except for one place, which we saw earlier. It's a bra. It's Brazzers. The Brazzeriers. A brazier. But I don't know. Where would I use an antler? There's like rings on them. Can't click on anything. I can't use an acorn. Oh, maybe I could. Oh shit! Damn. The ring is for her pleasure. Oh, I feel like this goes right here. No! Maybe right here? Oh! No! Where do I put this damn thing? Me now. Am I supposed to like grab something from this? No. I mean, we opened it. It has this little symbol right here. Oh, maybe right here. No. Oh, maybe? I think maybe it's a special key? Yo, I don't know if you guys noticed, but they're doing like the QuakeCon sale, so a bunch of Bethesda games have some pretty decent discounts. the like big ones that I saw were for people that haven't played like New Vegas, were like the New Vegas Ultimate Edition discount was like pretty good, because it used to be like really cheap back in the day, but I think at some point Bethesda's like, we're gonna reduce like the discounts on those games, I guess when like maybe it got popular because Fallout 4. But they never really offered any discounts on them like above 50%, but I think the Ultimate Edition now is like 75% off. So I mean, if you haven't played like New Vegas, I highly recommend it. But there's like other ones too. I think Doom was like really cheap. I'm actually thinking about maybe getting Doom, even though like at some point in my life after Doom came out, I managed to get, I think I bought a PS4 copy like on a whim, and I probably should have held off because I'd rather play it on PC. See, this is why I don't buy games right away, because then later on I end up regretting it. So yeah, I mean, like I bought a used copy for PS4 at like a Redbox or something. I don't remember how much I spent, probably like $10 or something, but on PC right now I think it's like $6 or something. And the other game that I was potentially thinking about getting was The Evil Within, because I always wanted to play that, and that's like it's pretty cheap too. I think it might have been cheaper at some point, but I don't want to say it was a fluke, but I don't know if it'll ever be that low again. I want Doom VR for PSVR so I can play with the aim controller. Yeah, I mean, if I were you and you wanted to play in VR, like, I wouldn't mind waiting. Oh, snap! Yeah, but those are the ones that I saw. And, oh, she... Also, the VR games, Fallout 4 VR... it's like 75% off. I don't know if it's on Steam. It might be on Humble only. And Skyrim VR finally fell like below $20. It's like 19 something. It's like a 60 something percent discount. And I was like thinking about it the other day, but I don't know. Is dancing. These stones must have been used to crush something for a kind of ritual. You stick your dick in there. Right, what do I do? What do I do? What do you want me to do? Yes, there is a hole now. So what? What do you want me to put? Dude, I thought I was like getting somewhere, and I was like, I don't know, man. It's telling me to like some kind of ritual BS. I don't know. Crush something? Crush something? I don't even have any items. Dude, I'm lost now. I'm so lost. I am so lost. Alright. Cool. I need some way of illuminating the lamp. There's like nowhere I can click. I know where this goes, man. I know where this goes. Okay, all right, we got this thing. Okay, so we got that, and the second one was this one, and then this one was the third. Don't. This goes. Oh shit! God damn it, man! Scared the crap out of me. Dude, get the f- All right, we got a crystal. We have the tower. Probably the tower. You know what? It probably goes into that thing. The place where I said you put in your junk. Boom. Glowing gemstone.
Wow.
All right, and then I'm assuming the gemstone is what illuminates that tower. So basically we've done everything in this room. It's probably the last thing. Unless something opens up. An illuminated lamp. Okay, I get what you're trying to do. I get it. Alright, move this here like this. Wait a second. We gotta do the one with the, like, the legit opening. Okay. I don't know if that's legit. This one? What the hell, man? Am I, like, trying to get it on the circle? I'm an idiot. Like, why the hell do I keep doing both like a dumbass? There we go. Chapter complete. Scaling the lighthouse was quite the feat, though its beam may illuminate troubles to come, they remain yours to shoulder. Alright. That was only the first chapter. So, like, why am I back here? I can't actually click on anything here. Maybe I'm, like, supposed to go back. An engraved pyramid. Let's try going back. So three more chapters, potentially. I don't need no help. Damn help. Actually, maybe. Is there like more than two? No. Dude, there has to be like something else you can turn. Because this makes no sense. Yeah, like, because these two pieces should be matching up right here. But, like, what does this say? The key to the knoll will be forged here. I have given you the first piece. For safety, the remaining four are held separately. Retrieve them and bring them to this font. Only then can you fulfill your destiny. I think I've already read that. We have already read it. Alright, what's up with this? I don't understand. If you spin them, they don't actually move positions. Oh! Maybe like... visually, you're supposed to see it a certain way? Hmm. I mean, it looks right. It's just, I'm missing a piece. Like this right here, I don't know how to. Yeah, it definitely looks like a visual thing. Oh shit, what the hell is that? Hold on. There's like a shield over here. It's calling out to me. I got like, something must fit here to make this device work. Okay. Maybe I can't do it yet. Oh, shit. There's a giant one in the back. I didn't even see that. Can I actually click on it? damn, we amazing. That's actually a cool puzzle. Like, I didn't even think of that. It's like straight up Inception, because you're using like different angles to match it up, but there's also like another one that's not amongst the puzzle. Like, that's kind of, it's kind of crazy. All right, I don't remember how this thing works. Okay, these have power. Negative, positive, negative, negative.
Yes!
Oh God. Hello? She seems familiar somehow. Cross my palm with silver, past, present, and future. Trained by the Great Khan. Place token. Alright, I don't have like a token. Interesting, here you stand all corporeal and breathing and the rest. Existing is something you appear to have a tremendous knack for. Useful trait and one that has been distressingly lacking in my previous apprentices. Perhaps my search really is at an end. This library is unique in all the world, though I would counsel against indulging your curiosity, as it's common at Greyholm. There are things here that are not sympathetic towards inquisitive hands. Do not idle here. Dude, I want to leave as quickly as I can. I don't plan to idle. Get the hell out. Get the hell out. Books. Anything else? Upstairs. What is this? What is this? I think this stand was made for a particular book. Alright. I don't have a book on me. What is this? I can't see a way to operate it. Okay, alright. This doesn't seem to be working. Alright, through the door. The greatest magician the world has ever known, the Great Khan and his impossible pyramid. You will not believe your eyes. Refined fun and profound mystery awaits. Great Khan, gaze in wonder at his pyramid of possibility, a veritable Pandora's box of delights. A metal object. Okay. It looks like I can only put it in one place. Alright, there's probably something else I need to do here. This is way more difficult.
Yes.
What do you know of time? This tower was added by my great-grandfather, though his time ran out earlier than expected. Your path will appear when the last bell tolls midnight. A trifle dramatic, I know. A trifle dramatic, I know. But our ancestors understood more than they realized. There truly are moments when the cycle of our world brings it closer to its neighbors.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie. Alright, what's up? What's up? What does this do? An empty circular socket. I think something's missing. A small metal pillar. There's like the puzzles have a trend in this game. A lot of like inside out type stuff. Is there a way to turn this large gear? That's a good question. A metal ring. This looks like some kind of socket. Okay. That's it? No. I mean, there's a socket. What do you want me to do with it? What do you want me to do? Oh. A crank. We found a crank. Yo, turn it. The handle came out of the socket. Uh-oh. Why though? Like, why did it come out? Alright, we'll fall back. We'll fall back up. Back up. And see if I can move this piece. Or a piece. It's some sort of crystal. It's another strange pyramid, but I can't open these bars. Okay, alright, okay, alright, okay, alright. The socket popped out. Why though? What you want? Oh, I don't know. Okay, all right. So like, is it like a certain section of the puzzle? So what is this? Like, how do I move this one? I mean, I'm assuming it has to go green, but like, how though? Oh, she. Oh, it was supposed to match the bottom one. I just guessed. All right, what is this, hockey? It's actually kind of cool. Nice. Alright, so I basically gotta get it right here somehow. Easy, easy peasy. We gotta get it right here. Dude, so easy, man. I need better puzzles. I hate how, like, this, like, puzzle games like this are always so mysterious and kind of creepy. Like, why can't they give me, like, happy puzzles? What? Easy. I know how to do this. Okay. Let's see. That is correct. This one is no. Boom. Gear. It is kind of cool because it's just like a box, though. I don't think the gear goes here. Negative. Where would a gear go? Where would we put this gear? Where is the war? Maybe not in this box, maybe somewhere else. A wheel with a handle. Yo, bird. It's some kind of cage. I can't reach it. That's good. You don't want to go over there. A small gear, it isn't connected to anything. Hey Saki, can I attach something here? I see where we're supposed to put this, but I'm gonna look around real quick. Actually, I think that's the only thing we can do. Wait, go back. Am I going back? I think I'm going back. I went back. Snap. A clock face. I know where this goes. I don't think I have the thing to attach it though. Alright, I think we shall bounce. I feel like this dude should at least have some kind of a light. Okay, okay. Got some chess going on. Messed up. Oh, I'm just supposed to capture all of them. Like the Pokemon. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, I fucked up. What does that mean? Okay. I know how to play chess. It's like a scary ass stove. Okay. Okay, all right. Let's see. It was weird because I didn't think it'd be that simple. And like this puzzle actually reminds me of Resident Evil 3, but a lot more easier. Let's see, that is correct. That is correct. I think that's right. Yes. Oh my god, we're amazing. A handle with the socket. Like my mouse keeps drifting to my other screen. I have to make sure like I don't accidentally turn the stream off or something. All right. So we have a handle with a socket. Where would this go? I don't think this is right. Yeah. Handle with a socket. Dude, you know what this reminds me of? Like when it does that, there used to be, I don't know if they have it anymore because I don't have cable, but back in the day they used to have this show called Tales of like the Crypt Keeper, and then the intro was always like this camera that like starts from the outside and it pans like towards this house, like the door opens and it goes inside, and basically the camera just navigates the house, ends up going to like the basement, and then the crypt keeper is in a coffin. Like that type of, like that camera when it does that always reminds me of that show, and it like scared the shit out of me. We got a music box thing, a winding key. Oh snap. All right, this is like, okay, just a puzzle. Let's see. I'm like not sure how this puzzle works. Okay, all right. Nice. Please, nothing scary. So you have to time. The thing is, I don't know, like, where is it supposed to end up? Right here? Okay. Wait, that was it? Some kind of socket. Yeah. And what do you want me to do with it? Okay. I guess something else in this room. What is this? I think something's missing from this panel. Okay. That usually means you can't do it. There's a big ass key. Okay, and I'm guessing like this color scheme is supposed to kind of explain to you how it gets lit up, but apparently I think I'm missing a thing, so we can't do that. I don't think there's anything else we can interact with. What do you want me to do? Why am I so close to this? It looks like it's... Well, it's stuck because of this thing in the center. The question is, how do we move it? I know it's a socket. What else? What else can we interact with? I don't think I could do this again. Nope. Nope. What is this? Nope. Can't zoom in. What? Come on. I mean, it lets us zoom into the girl. What is this in her butthole? Nothing. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do here? What do you want me to do? What? I can't turn this. Dude, I don't want to use a hint. We got to figure this out. We haven't used a single hint yet. But like, I don't know. Maybe I messed it up. No, I don't think so. What do you want from me? What do you want from me? I don't know. I have something I can click on. Maybe I like missed something in the room. No, I can't do that because that's not open. Enough to open the gate, you need to break the crystal. Like what? What am I not seeing? What am I not seeing? No. Something is missing from this panel. Oh, you know what? Actually, no. I was like, maybe these sockets will go in the music box, but I don't think so. I don't think I'm supposed to leave. Cause I can't even think of something else I can do. I do have I think I got this here. So maybe it's possible. Here, I'll leave. Maybe it's we can find a place to use this. Oh snap! What the? I didn't know that! Actually, I can't even remember what happens after you do like the chest part. I feel like it gave me something. Oh my god, dude! I was oblivious! It's like the thing in the floor. Okay, we must have danced together. Wait a second. I think she has to end up right here. Hold on, I'm thinking, guys. I am thinking. This is a different way. Oh, she probably has to go back. Okay. Wait, maybe? No, maybe they gotta make out. We did it! Oh my god, I know where that goes. Okay. So, three red here. So we gotta turn it into a blue arrow. Okay, how do we change the colors? Okay. All right. What? Oh wait, no, I messed up. Oh, yeah. I wasn't supposed to hit these right here. Aw, snap. What is this? Another puzzle. A puzzle into a puzzle. Oh no. Alright, and the other one now, right? So, blue. So, blue. Okay. I'm gonna assume that the shadow is the important part.
Yes!
Please, no scary shit. Oh my god, giant key! A key with a bird emblem. Oh no! Do we gotta unlock that cage? Dude, I'm scared. I think we're done here. One sec, guys. I'll be right back.
All right.
Sorry about that. We got a giant key. I know there's a crow right here. Giant key. Where would we use a giant key? You know what? It could be like maybe back where we're supposed to go. Although I think we might have come through that door. So, oh yeah, 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 yeah. There was like, yeah, 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 yeah. Okay. All right. Scary, scary stuff, Inc. Please, Crow, I'm freed you. Yo. Oh, I know what that does. That breaks the crystal. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then the gate opens, and then we gotta do another puzzle. Thanks, Crow. Alright, let's leave. Kind of weird how you can zoom into that still. A lot of times when it's not usable, it won't let you. All right, then we use the eagle eye. We do the puzzle. Can't tell where we came from. I feel like we're going the wrong way. No, I didn't do this. I'm confused. I think it's supposed to go down. Also, I feel like I've been here already. Something's not right. Maybe? Oh my god, I actually might be going back to where I was. Shit. I don't think this is the way. Wait. No. I gotta go. Okay, I gotta get here somehow. How? Yo, Janza with the host. What up, Janzer? How are you, man? Give you a shout out. Destiny. You are my destiny. Alright, let me see. I am so confused, man. I gotta get here, but I'm not trying to figure out like where. I mean, right here? Yeah, dude, I think I was there earlier. Oh man, I made this like way more complicated than it is. Then it should be. I hate myself. Good, just figuring out what to do for the evening, but first, chill time. Nice. Welcome to Chill Town. Wait. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. This is not the way. Alright, we gotta go back. We gotta go back. Jack, we gotta go back. Jack. Maybe. I'm like starting to wonder if it has to actually go to like the end of the line, which I don't think you have to. No, I thought it was connected. Yes!
Please.
Oh my god, we did it. In the hands of a clock. Alright. So we got the I don't even know where that goes. I mean, the only clock is right here, but I don't know if you can like replace it. Oh shit. Midnight. Oh my god! I forgot there was like a crystal right here.
Oh!
No, we're back. Chapter complete. Impressive. You have bested the ruthless mechanism of the clock tower with humanity intact. The tolling bells mark progress, but not without hardship. Dude, that was so easy. What you talking about? Hardship. Ain't no hardship here. Okay. Okay. All right. We got the thing. We got the thing. So we gotta leave. Assuming we don't have to do anything here. Although, there's these, and I couldn't interact with them. So maybe we'll come back. Alright, alright, alright. And then we put the spinner, the spinny thing, the spinner. Right here. Alright, two more. I know where this goes. So like, what do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? Connect all of them? So only the cylinders, the two cylinders in the middle move. Oh shit! Okay, what do we got here? Broken bricks. Alright, and then we do the inception thing. And then we got a... What is this? What would you like me to do? There's a button over here. I guess look identical. That's like the only thing I can think of. Like, exactly like this cylinder. So, there must be like a middle portion somewhere. Man, I miss not being able to hit up a micro center. Dude, it's funny that you mentioned that because I was just talking to Charles about a micro center like an hour ago. But yeah, micro center is great. It's like, I would say brick and mortar wise, it's like the best place to go. But there's only one in California, and like I'm somewhat local to it, but because of it being the only one, it's like it's usually like out of stock compared to the other ones. But yeah, I know you're like closer back then. I'm so confused right now, like, what's up? Like, I don't know what they want me to do. What are these pillars right here have anything to do with it? Why though? What do you want? I don't get this puzzle. But yeah, what did you want to get? Like, how come? How come you wanted to go to one? I'm so confused, man. What do you want me to do? I went over to Walmart after looking online. Did you find what you're looking for? Got a 4-port USB hub. Nice. $9. There was like I have a 4-port hub on my computer, but I don't know if it was like the same type that you wanted. Could have just like if you have a Amazon, like, you could, I think it was like $5 or something, but it might not be what you're looking for. Not gonna wait for $4 credit. I mean, if you have Prime, could have been pretty quick. But yeah, instant gratification. It's all about Micro Center. I don't know what to do. I didn't see anything super cheap though. Yeah, they're not. Yeah, they're not usually like super cheap. And if they are like really cheap, they're probably trash. Dude, I don't understand. What do you want from me? I see the light. Should I leave? I don't think so. Maybe. I didn't explore this room fully. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I need something there. Alright, this has to be turned on. We need to supply power first. So there's like a, yeah, there we go. All these rooms have a very similar pattern. Minus, plus, minus. Plus, minus, plus. Minus. Hold up. All right, reset. Plus, minus. Plus.
Yes!
All right. And then we turn on the power. Looks like where Frodo lives is the Shire. All right. The power is on. Yeah, see, these are like in every room, but I don't interact with it. I don't know if it's like a later thing or what. Oh, what's up? We got power to this, so we flip the switch. Push the button. Alright, and then it powers the sound wave thingamabobber thing. Okay. Oh, there's a note here I didn't read. Wait, man, I gotta read this. Read the note. Another test passed with all colors flying, and now the time truly is at hand. I promise you answers, and answers you shall have. Every soul is unique, and so must be every trap that snares it. An altar of belief, a tome of answers, a crypt of terrors. For A.S., his box full of demons, knowledge, power, sight beyond sight, all lies. All just bait in the trap. This house was to be yours had you failed, but you walked free of it as you have all the rest. I am certain now that you are the one I have sought, the one who will find the center of the labyrinth, the one who will walk free of this very realm. Oh my god, I am the chosen one. Whoa! Yo, Dryad, thank you for gifting that sub to Core. Thank you, Dryad. You kind of called them out, though. Dryad, thanks again, man. I don't know if you heard me. That was, I feel like I was talking during the alert. A leather case. Alright. Got some firewood, some kindling. Alright. Alright, what is this? Okay, let's see. Alright, I'm assuming I gotta turn on the power or something. Let's read this note. Here you arrive at the birthplace of my enterprise and your final lesson. Here is where I began crafting my masterworks, and where you shall learn to do likewise. That which you seek is contained in the box on the table here. Accessing it will require the mastery of many tools. The first set of keys you will have to make yourself, but the final one is held ready for you. Okie dokie. Alright, there is a box. Let's see. Well, the chest over here. You can't interact with that. Okay. What is this? So it looks like I can like interact. Alright, kindling. No. Well, it's like something in my eye. Alright. Gonna be doing Iron Banner. Cool. Do your thing, man. I might don't know if I'm gonna like PvP, but I should probably get on Destiny since everyone else is playing. I think these pegs must be here for a reason. Two circular sockets, what goes here? Right, maybe this isn't, I think something's missing. I feel like maybe I'm not supposed to be here yet. One sec, guys, I'll be right back. All right, sorry about that. All right, I think everything that I do in this room leads to that box, so yeah. Okay, this thing has a keyhole. We have kindling. All right, we got a key. Let's see if it works over here. Hockey? It worked! A metal rod. Okay, all right, let's see. A metal rod and kindling. We lowered this thing, but I don't know what it does. A metal rod. A metal Metal rod. Well, this is where I'm assuming where we need to make the fire. And these are probably, all of these are probably pieces to like get things running. Like the kindling probably goes right here. No. Maybe. No. A coal forge. It's cold right now. Alright, alright. So we gotta become, we must become a blacksmith. Become the blacksmith. What the hell is this? These metal pins look like they should be connected to something. Like a rod? This dude is holding something. Yeah, I'm like still kind of confused. Alright, let's check out the box. Nope. How about this? Nope. Right here? No. Come on. Think, McFly. All right, this wheel started rotating, which is connected to this. It's probably like something really obvious and I'm just like not getting it. What is this? A strange looking metal tile. Oh, there's like tiles all over the room. What are we not seeing? How about this garbage thing again?
Yes!
Alright. Let me think. What does this do? That does not do anything. What does this do? That doesn't do anything. What does this do? That is nothing. Up.
What did we do?
Okay, all right. Up. Hopefully it doesn't go back. It doesn't go back. Oh my god. Alright. What happens if I go left again? Nope. Okay, alright. So, what does that mean? What does that mean? Oh, so when we do that, it like locks it in place. Okay, alright. Okay, so if we lift this back up, it should stay. Okay. So can we go left? No. Um No. I was like, maybe we stand on it on ourselves. Wait, what if I hit down right here? Will it go down? Oh my god, it does. We gotta move the bag in here. All right, what else do we got? What is this? What does this do? Oh, she. Okay, we're gonna solve something. Felt something on my foot. Chess piece. It's held in place by the machine. Okay. What do you want me to do? Okay. Probably not something yet. What does this do? Can't open this by hand. Okay. I think because the door is open now, we can bring the sack inside. Come on, sucker. What? Oh. Just ignore that. Okay. Talisman, all right. Can we like move it more in this room? No. Oh, we have the chess piece. I might be able to put it in that box. It looks like it would go right here. Oh, we need two. Okay. Right. Okay, I am very confused right now. Why? What do you want me to do? What do we do? So this thing is pinned to the machine. I don't see anything else in this room to interact with. Like just these two tables and that's it. And this thing right here. But like, it's run. It's like it's run on a motor, but I don't know how to get the motor to work. Like this looks like we set it up correctly, but I don't know. Well, maybe we can like move it forward some more. Oh, maybe dropping it was what we were supposed to do. Wait, no, it didn't do anything. We can't like move it left or right. And this thing right here. Come on, game. What do you want me to do? I don't know what else to do, man. I've used everything. I mean, the wood? What the hell is this? I don't think it matters yet. Oh, you know what? It's probably supposed to be like the shape of the key, but I mean, I'm not at that point yet, or we're not at that point, so it doesn't really matter. Mechanical hand is grasping something. So I'm assuming this, like, these symbols maybe, or the... No, I was gonna say those are what the key's supposed to look like, but wait, there's like a thingy right here. I can't click on it. What are we not seeing, man? What is going on? Is this a thing? Maybe doing this again? I don't think so. I think it was a one-time thing. We can't leave. Doors closed. You brought it back. Hold on. Hold on. I don't think we can go forward from here. Yeah, it doesn't even stop. The gear right here was moving though. Alright, let me pay attention to this gear. Okay, this gear right here is moving. Looks like something has to be wedged in right here. So where can we find a gear? There's gears in here. But I don't see a, like, there's this, but it's not a loose gear. Kindling. God damn it. Yo, honestly, I might just look up a clue. Cause I'm kinda stumped. I mean, I guess we can do the question mark. I'll just do the question mark. There's probably like some sort of achievement. I'm fucking it up. I think I should take a closer look at the large iron box on the table. What iron box? This thing? Flint. Are you serious right now? Why are you doing this to me, game? Okay, we got Flint. We got Flint. We have... Okay, we need to start a fire. So... Maybe you put the flint right here. No. Where the hell would it go? Flint. Dude, I ain't no blacksmith. I don't know how this works. Where's the fire supposed to be? This thing blows the fire, but like, where's the like, there's this, but I don't think this is it. Okay, I need another clue because I don't know where to use this. I saw something at the base of the iron box. It's kind of a latch. Dude, are you serious right now? Base? Oh my god. Really? Wait a second. Okay, that resets it. Okay, let me think. So I gotta get all the purple ones to the other side. I think I messed up. All right, come on, man, think. This goes here. I think I fucked up again. Yo, what up, Darktooth? How's the game? It's pretty fun so far. And I should be able to do this, but my mind, man, it's like fried right now. It's fried. But I'm assuming I gotta get all the green ones to this side and the purple ones to this side. And each time you do it, it jumps two spaces. If I move this one, no, that's wrong.
What is wrong with my brain, man?
Okay. I mean, I feel like this should be giving me the answer, but I don't know what that means exactly. Is that the ones on the edge first? What? Oh, wait. Did I just fuck it up? I think I fucked it up. Okay, wait. I was supposed to go purple that time. Okay, start over, start over, start over, start over. Wait, I think I messed it up already. Start over, start over, start over, start over. Oh my God, I don't know. Wait. This is the only one I can move right now. I don't know if I'm doing this right. Maybe that's not, maybe what I'm trying to do right now is not the right thing. Cause I feel like, I don't know if there's something I just don't see, but I feel like it's not possible to move all the purples here and the green ones here. Something is definitely amiss. Yeah, there's no way that this can move over here unless this one goes over here. Alright, give me a clue. A row of buttons appeared along the base of the iron box. Yes, and now what? A row of buttons appeared along the base of the iron box. I know that. Give me another clue. Next. Pushing a button moves it, so I must need to get them into different positions. A large central button seems to reset them too. I need to find a way to get all the red buttons to the right and the blue buttons to the left. What red buttons? There ain't no red buttons. I need to find a way to get all the red buttons to the right and all the blue buttons to the left. There ain't no red buttons. Weren't you smoking game? It seems that pushing a button will move it forward one empty space or jump it over one other button. Wait a second. Figured it out. Goddamn game. That was the hint that we needed, man. It made like the brain move. A metal casing. Yeah, maybe just like the way that it functioned, I didn't fully grasp it. Cause it kept feeling like they just jump over each other. But where the hell does this go? Alright, metal casing with an arrow on it. A metal casing with an arrow. Where would this go? But yeah, this area is mad confusing. Like, probably the most thus far. Metal casing. Metal casing. Where do you go, metal casing? All right, we need that chess piece. Metal casing. The only place I can... Hold on. Let me look on this box again. Metal casing with an arrow. There's an arrow. I don't think this is it. Oh, this is probably what the key is supposed to look like. Or the different keys that we need to forge. But... Oh, wait! No? I still have the flint, too. Oh, wait. Oh my God. Okay, all right. Maybe something in the room should be functioning now.
Oh!
A metal bar. A metal bar. This is probably used to make the key, so we need to like melt it down or something. But like, I don't even think we're at that point. A metal bar. I think the confusing part about this area is two things basically need to happen. Number one, you have to progress through the room. And then number two is you need to gather the pieces in order to make the key. So I think for me, at least, what's happening is it's hard to like distinguish. I mean, even items by itself, a lot of the times, you know, you're not going to know where it has to be used, but now it's like doubly because you don't know if it's part of the like key making process or if, it's used for a puzzle. I mean, at least at the moment. Because, I mean, logically, the metal bar makes me think, okay, we need to, like, melt this thing down. Like, that's the source of the key. Like, this thing is too big for this. I don't know. I might just pull another clue, because I don't have, like, any idea. And I don't want to guess. I don't want to guess. Let me think. This is guessing. But this side runs on a motor? Maybe? Oh. Okay, this thing is spinning. This thing is spinning. But like, how, what do I use here? How do I get it to turn? How do we get you to turn? How? Alright, we're gonna use a hint, because I have no idea. The glass hatch on the forge seems to lead below the hearth. The glass hatch on the forge? The glass hatch on the forge. What the hell are you talking about? What glass hatch? I don't see shit. What are you talking about? This is the forge. Oh, wait. Hold on. What is this? That's just light. Glass hatch on the forge. Glass hatch on the forge. This is the only hatch that I see. But that's not made of glass. I don't see any glass. The glass hatch by the forge. The glass hatch by the forge. All right, another one. I think the kindling I found probably goes in the hatch on the forge. This? I put this here before. Is there like some... I'm like not... Am I supposed to like open something? Like, what's up? Like... It says this is a... Is this open? Are you... What the hell is this? For reals? Really? Okay, okay, all right. Now what? There's a rectangular slot. Like... I mean, we put the kindling, we have flint. The flint should be able to, should be used to make the fire. This is to blow the flame. How the hell did I open this earlier? It doesn't open anymore. All right, give me another clue. I'm cheating. There's a metal hatch. Yeah, I mean, I know that, but... Now what? One side, guys. I'll be right back. All right, I gotta go in 5 minutes, so I'm gonna try to do something productive, and then we gotta call it. But I don't know. I don't know if I feel like there's no like logic right now. Like, they're telling me things, but I don't know what those things are. It looks like the metal disc would scrape against anything placed in that slot above it. This? But like... How the hell did I open this? Dude. Dude. I think the flint I found would fit in the slot above the disc. The slot above the disc. Yeah, I just put it in there. And? Yeah, no shit. You making me mad. But like, I don't know how to open it. Where do I use the flint? Like, is this open? Cause there's usually like a. All right, I've never been a blacksmith in my lifetime, but I want to say that. Usually you use like there's an area that you open and like you can use the flint, but because right now it's cold, but like okay, so a rectangular slot. There's a rectangular slot. What do you mean? Where? Where? Say that again. Say that again. Because this would... I'm guessing this would grind the kindling, right? So, wouldn't, like, ideally, you'd open this and... I think the flint I found would fit in the slot above the disc. I'm annoyed, but part of that is it's my fault. Like, I have the logic intact. It's just the placement wasn't fully there. Okay, put this thing in here, right? Okay, and then you put this here. And then it's gonna melt it, I think. Right? Okay, then you go over here. You know, you make it hot, so it's hot enough to melt it. Boom, 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 man. I watched those medieval movies. Right, okay, then we forge the Sword of Destiny. Oh shit. I think we made the wrong key. A key created in the forge. Actually, maybe you have to use all of them? Let me see. Yeah, I messed it up. Okay. X, rectangle, and double E's. Okay, again. All right. So, X, rectangles, and then double E's. Okay, go over here, make the flame really hot. All right, melt that shit down. Okay, give me the key. All right, and then we go over here. Over here. Alright, put the key right here. Okay. Alright, let's do another key. SC arrow up and then the wheel. SC arrow up and then the Wait, I got the key. Alright, after this I probably gotta go. We'll do this real quick. Okay. Wait, what was it? Oh, SC, arrow up, and the circle thing. Circle. What the hell? There's no circle. This is not it. Wait, what? There's no circle thing, man. What the heck, man? What is going on? There's no circle thing. Wait, is this not part of it? The F's, double F's. Oh wait, shit, it's a double F's right here. Okay. Go, right here. Put the thing in. Close the thing. Go over here. Do the fire. Come on. Alright, right when we open this, I gotta, like, rush, but that was fun. I feel like this is probably the most confusing part thus far, but I feel like we've kind of opened it up and we know what we're doing. Like, we're not just guessing anymore, kind of. Alright, let's go here. No, it doesn't. I have no idea what I'm doing now. Am I supposed to take this? Wait, did I make the wrong... Is it this one? Wait, what? Wait, what? I'm so confused, man. That's the right key, but I don't know what... I don't know. Okay, guys. Anyways... Just ignore everything I just said about knowing what to do. But I'm sure we'll figure it out in like the first minute when we start tomorrow. But I gotta get going, unfortunately. 6 p.m., 3 hours, 22 minutes, and 35 seconds. Very solid stream today. I always say that, but I actually mean it this time because we haven't been live like during this time. For more than 2 weeks, I think actually, well, like 15 days or something like that. I did do an impromptu stream like last Wednesday or like Monday. It was like Tuesday or Wednesday. Yeah, it's nice to actually be able to stream during like normal schedule hours when people know that I'm actually gonna be on. So. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for being here. Thank you guys for making it. I know it's been a long time and it sucks. Like, it's kind of like the only opportunity that, a lot of us get to like kind of chill together and hang out. I mean, at least for me, like, this is essentially not just streaming time, but this is basically my gaming time. Although I did have some like little pockets of time here and there, and I played kind of more casual stuff like Stardew, which I kind of thought about streaming, but I don't know. But anyways, I gotta get going. I gotta rush. But thank you guys very much. This is homie time. I know this is homie time. This is just like, it's not even like, obviously like I'm streaming and stuff, but I mean for me and. I don't want to assume for others, but for me, like, talking to you guys and kicking it and playing games is kind of, yeah, it's like homie chill time for me. So, I miss hanging out and whatnot, man. I'm getting all set to mental now, but yeah, I really got to go. Thanks again. Thank you for, watching, lurking, and listening today. Thank you everybody for kicking in the chat. Thank you to everybody that stopped by today and everyone that stuck around to the end. Thank you for the gifted sub, Dryad. I appreciate it, man. You got two more days, so looking forward to hopefully gaming with you or something like that. I don't know how much time you'll have then, but I'm assuming you'll have a lot more because you haven't really had a lot. But other than that, I'm like dragging this on, and I really gotta go. Thanks again. I will be on tomorrow. I'm just gonna end it right here. I will be on tomorrow. What time did I get on today? I was on like 2:45. Hopefully I'm on again at least around that time, if not earlier. But as usual, I will let you guys know via Twitter. So check out the Twitter, check out the Discord. But yeah, my wonky like iffy schedule is no more. But I mean, obviously, you know, there's always something that may or may not come up. So whether I'm on or I'm not, I'll usually tweet out if I do go live. I don't usually tweet out that I'm not going to be able to stream or something on Twitter lately, because it's kind of been a recurring thing and I don't want to make it annoying, but I'll usually post on like Discord or something. So feel free to join the Discord, check the Discord. I mean, I'm basically always on there, and if I don't respond right away, I'll respond when I'm free. But you can always hit me up on Discord or Twitter or whatever. But other than that, thanks again. I will see you guys tomorrow. Enjoy the rest of your day, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace.